From the high seas to one that isn't quite so high, at Whitstable, where the Sea Cadets have taken over an old barge as their headquarters and training ship. The Corps was founded at the time of the Crimean War, but these are not the original members. Future captains and possibly admirals engage in various forms of nautical and physical exercises. And up aloft, it's just like home from home. It's a great life, and it makes the lads as tough as blazes.